Hello, I am going to show you how to make an Eiffel Tower. First, you have to do like this. Then, like this. Now, you have to remove your thumb fingers, both, like this. Now it will look like this. Now you have to do. Okay, then you have to, your pointy finger have to go in this triangle, like this, see. In other one also, we have to do like this. 3, 2, 1.